The National Student Financial Aid Scheme met with the chief executives of sector education and training authorities to discuss policy around student funding and commitment to fund NSFAS qualifying students. The meeting forms part of the government's resolution to channel various sources of funding through NSFAS to increase access to higher education and training.
So it was then important for us as NSFAS to convene such a meeting to review the work and commitment made by the sitters over the past 4 years. Our partnership with the sitters stemmed from the legislative mandate of the two institutions that we get from Parliament. The discussion that we're having with the sitters is about ensuring that more and more students continue to get funded.
The NSFAS CEO, Mr. Msulataka, says the two parties recognize that the effective and efficient administration of financial aid depend on an active and collaborative partnership.
In 2013, more sitters came on board to fund students through NSFAS. This was at the time when we were faced with historic debt challenges, and the Department of Education and the sitters made available an amount of 1 billion rand at that time. Currently, sitters contribute 365 million rands towards bursaries that are awarded to students through the NSFAS system. This makes sitters part of the more than 25 funders that are administered via the NSFAS system. By any measure, this is a lot of money that goes to funding of poor students.
Maliviwe Lumga says their role in the partnership is to oversee the bursaries offered by the sitters.
NSFAS's role is to administer the bursaries that the sitters collectively are channeling through NSFAS. But the role of the sitters is just to foster collaboration between the workplace and the education and training institution. Those students that get funded through these bursaries at some stage are going to require work-integrated learning in certain programs before they can qualify. Then that's when then we've discussed that so that the sitters take over, because sitters, because of their proximity to the employers, they know which workplaces are rough and ready to take those learners when or after they have qualified. That does not only go to universities, but also to through TVET colleges as well. Those students who have to become artisans who are at TVET colleges. So we want to know, those that are funded by the sitters, where are we going to place them for them to be able to qualify as engineers, as artisans?
CEO of the sitters, Yvonne Mbani, added that their role is not to fund fees only. They also fund skill development programs.
The partnership between NSFAS and the sitters is to bring other institutions on board, since sitters are in closer proximity to the employers, because of it's not only about funding for tuition and so forth, but also issues such as internships, work integrated learning. So all the employers are registered, are supposed to be registered with the sitters, so that we develop or we produce a product which is developed holistically.